radiculopathy. This is the most common radiculopathy. Usually the patient has no history of trauma. C7 nerve root has the myotome of extension of the fingers and elbow, and the dermatome is the middle finger and dorsal forearm. So the patient would present with neck pain and weakness at the extension of the fingers and elbow, plus the numbness at the middle finger and dorsal forearm.